hunting grounds are perfect for that. They offer trials, which are like challenges, and they give you marks if you accomplish objectives or beat certain times. The keep is up there on the hill, just to the north. Talk to him to do a trial. I'm sure you'd do better than I did.
I need to get going, Kren.
Alright. Be careful. Especially if you're heading north. Be sure to hit the hunting grounds if you want to train up.
These flowers, and why? Hunting ground.
Thank you.
Raw said there's good machine hunting across the river.
Thank you.
Found out more about these machines. I could learn to override them.
Thank you.
working for me. I spoke to Krenn. He told me this is a hunting grounds where you offer tests of skill.
Poor Krenn. Not the best hunter, but at least he keeps his chin up. You bear the mark of a seeker. I've heard of those, but never seen one. You have the Matriarch's leave to come and go as you like from the Sacred Land?
Yes, but I would have gone even without their permission.
Is that so? Then maybe you and I can speak plainly. Truth is, I've had dealings with the Carja. I represent an organization called the Hunter's Lodge in Meridian. We test promising young hunters with trials at places like these. You might be just the kind of person we're looking for. Why don't you sample the trials and see? Just to be clear, though, I'd appreciate it if you kept our conversation in confidence, especially when it comes to the Matriarchs.
You're not supposed to be here, are you?
No. My friend and I left the Sacred Land and returned. The Matriarchs wouldn't approve, to say the least. We're hunters at heart. Left because we wanted to find new herds and new machines. That's why the Hunter's Lodge appealed to us. But the Carja wouldn't have us if they knew we were Nora, so we wore Carja clothes when we brought our marks to them. After a while, it felt like we were caught between worlds. Not quite Carja, not quite Nora. We started to miss home. So we came back and set up our own hunting grounds.
You think it'll work? Staying here without the Matriarch's permission?
I'm not sure. But we don't believe in their rules. There's a big world out there, and ignoring it doesn't help anyone.
What is the Hunter's Lodge?
It's a group of hunters who compete to bring down the mightiest machines in the land, run by the Carja in Meridian. You can see it yourself if you win 3 half-suns from the hunting grounds. Just to warn you, though, they're not fond of Nora.
Tell me about the trials.
The Hunter's Lodge hosts hunting ground trials throughout the world, each offering hunters a chance to test their skills.
What do I get for completing them?
Pride in accomplishment, as well as marks, depending on how well you fare. Here, we offer the tools trials.
What kind of tools?
Hunting isn't just about your bow. It's about using everything available to you, even your surroundings. You'll see once you start taking the trials. Ready to choose your trial? Test your skill with bow and arrow by shooting parts off the backs of grazers as quickly as possible. Hope you enjoy it. I'll start timing when you slide down one of the ropes.
Thank you.
How'd you... First time, and you win a blazing sun. You're good, even for Nora. Use your blast wire and Karja tripcaster to bring down grazers. I'll be timing you. Explosions scare them, so you may want to use your blast sling to drive them into your traps. I like that one. Slide down a rope and I'll start timing.
Grapes.
You won a full sun on your first try. Improve on your time, and you could win the blazing sun. This trial tests your ability to use the environment to your advantage. Shoot log piles to make them fall, crushing machines below. Remember, you can use explosions from your blast sling to scare machines into fleeing where you want them to go. Perfect. I'll start timing when you start down a rope. How'd you? First time, and you win a blazing sun. You're good, even for Nora. You have everything you need to enter the Hunter's Lodge. Good luck in Meridian. Of course, you can still run more trials with me.
What is the Hunter's Lodge?
It's a group of hunters who compete to bring down the... You've already won 3 half-suns, so you're eligible to join. Just to warn you, though, they're not fond of Nora.
I should go.
Come back when you're ready.
Focus is picking up some kind of signal. Maybe I can scan it. Might regret this. I have 3 sons. Now they'll let me inside the Hunter's Lodge. Well, let's see how that turns out. Is that a corpse next to it?
There's danger ahead, girl.
Danger for you, Outlander. This is Noraland.
Yes, yes, yes. Trespass is forbidden on pain of death. Strange phrase, the pain of death, see? This one's in no pain at all.
Who was he?
A thief, slaver, a killer. The kind that give honest killers a bad name.
Fral told me there would be bandit ambushes on the road.
Well, it's not all good news. They don't always come to you. Most dig out a camp, and there they'll sit like spoil on meat.
Unless someone does something about it?
I like you. Follow the trail of smoke on the other side of the ruins. I'll be there.
I wonder what's down here. This isn't a cave. It's a ruin. I haven't seen one of these since I was a little kid. These devices are missing power cells. I'll have to find power cells to get these to work. There. Fits. I just need to slide in one more. That's two. It's some kind of code. Maybe there's... I think the old ones use numbers like this to indicate time. Maybe there's some more information nearby. Something that will tell me how this works. Looks like each dial has four positions. Maybe if I get each dial in the right position. Maybe there's a way to... Just need to install these power cells. That should do it. Thank you. My focus is picking up some kind of signal. Maybe I can scan it. These ruins. That must be Devil's Thirst. Of the metal world.
You're Aloy, aren't you? They say you've been made a seeker with rite of passage from the Sacred Land.
Yes. To track the killers who attacked the Proving.
I can't imagine leaving All Mother's protection. But my sister Nicola is like you. Fearless. She went north to find a Karja officer called Zaid, one of the captains of the Red Raids. He's dangerous. I'm really worried about her.
Did the Matriarchs really give Nicola permission to leave?
No. They refused her. But nothing could stop her from going after Zaid. He murdered our father during the Red Raids. Nicola saw it happen. Hid in the cellar and forced herself to watch. It changed her.
I lived in the Embrace during the Red Raids. What was it like out here?
For 10 years, the Karja attacked without warning. Devils like Zaid butchered braves and kidnapped civilians for blood sacrifice. It all ended when the Mad Sun King died. The Matriarchs say his son wants to set things right. But that wasn't enough for Nicola.
You could have gone with her.
Leave the Sacred Land and be purged from All Mother's eternal memory? No. I begged Nicola to stay so she could avoid that fate. She said she didn't care. I don't know. Will she really be cursed for avenging our father? It seems cruel.
I'll keep an eye out for her.
Oh, Mother, bless you. I know the Matriarchs won't let her return to the Sacred Land, but I just need to know that she's all right. She must have passed through Mother's Crown. My Aunt Salai lives there. They might have spoken. Maybe she can tell you more. All Mother, hear my prayer.
Sorry to spoil your fun.
I kneel before you low and humble.
that brave. Sounds like he's suffering.
Yes. It's only a matter of time before he passes on. I've seen people die before, but never in such pain. I want to be strong like you, but... nothing I do comforts him. I don't even have any dream willow to ease his pain. There should be some in stashes along Brave Trails to the east, but... I must keep vigil for this man. I don't suppose you could check the stashes? Even a little dream willow would ease his pain.
You said that you, wanted to be strong, like me. I take it you know who I am?
I do. I know a lot of people didn't want you in the Proving. But if you hadn't been there, everyone would have died. Shows how much we know. The very person we needed was someone the tribe never wanted. I wish I could borrow some of your courage now. For him.
You don't need to borrow what you already have.
I hope you're right.
How did the man you're caring for get hurt?
He was one of the war party. Wounded in battle down the ridge there. He was too weak to be carried back to Mother's Heart. So they brought him here. I'm supposed to comfort him, but all I can do is whisper. Tell him to think of his mother's smile.
Could you see the ambush from here?
I heard it. Explosions and screams and... howls of machines like monsters. That's what he keeps groaning and muttering about. Machines like nightmares ripping everyone to shreds. If only I could calm him. Help him forget all that and go to All Mother in peace.
Tell me what you need again.
Dream willow. An oil made from the bark of water willows. That brings sleep and numbs pain. My supply is gone, but hunters keep it in stashes along Brave Trails, out of reach of beasts and machines. There should be some left in the stashes along trails to the east.
You're young for a healer, aren't you?
Yes. I'm still learning the basics. But all the true healers are busy in Mother's Heart. Besides, this brave is beyond healing. What he needs is someone to stay with him. And that, I can do.
I'll check the stashes for Dream Willow if I get a chance.
You will? Thank you. My only wish is to ease this poor man's suffering.
Said War Chief Sona went after the killers from the Proving. Maybe I should try to find her. My focus is picking up some kind of signal. Maybe I can scan it. Brave Trail. Should be a cache of Dream Willow up there. No dream, Willow. Just a few shards. Might be a cache of Dream Willow along that Brave Trail. Like someone swapped all the Dream Willow in these caches for shards. There's no Dream Willow in these caches. Theo wants to know.